I gotta pee! What?
Why didn't you pee earlier?
I didn't have to pee then!
You're like that one teacher in class.
No, but there was literally ten minutes ago.
Listen, it was ten minutes ago
we were in Qdoba.
You're like that one teacher. Excuse me, can I use the bathroom? No! Why didn't you go earlier? Because I didn't have to go earlier!
No, I'm the one teacher. That class starts and it's 5 minutes and into my lecture. Why didn't you go earlier?
I didn't have to go!
10 minutes ago.
Okay, it's been longer than 10 minutes. It really has.
Anyways, I felt Bryson needed some rap in his life.
I feel like a victim.
Hello?
So Bryson, today we got a solo rap by Jung Il-hoon.
Who's that?
Remember Hyuna Roll Deep?
Yeah.
He was the guy in Hyuna Roll Deep.
The guy that she was rolling deep on?
Yeah.
I don't like the way you said that.
He's also the guy in B2B.
Didn't you see them live? Or is that
B1A4? No, I saw B2B live, yeah. In KCON 16. Anyways, yeah, so he has his own solo rap. I heard that this is like Song of the Year, mm-hmm. if you like the style.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, we got lyrics. Oh, dropping the phone. Oh, that guitar. That old twiny guitar.
His outfit confuses me.
No, no, I like it.
Dave and Buster's.
I wish.
Hello.
She's gone. I really like this chorus.
Who's gone?
It's Bounty. His girl. Maybe. I'll endure anyway.
You got a nice show, man.
Ooh, that change. Vocally.
Is his life like chaos now?
He just don't give a shit anymore. This chorus is so catchy.
Now she's gone. Whoever that dancer is, I like her.
Game over.
Whoa.
Na, 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 na.
Sing it, Matt. Ooh, it's like a chant.
She's gone.
Ooh.
That instrumental.
That looked uncomfortable. That looks uncomfortable. What if you fall down the stairs? Who's she?
I really like this chorus. I said it before, I'll say it again. It's so catchy. For like...
Yeah, well, I'll be honest. For a repetitive chorus, it's not that bad. Like, usually repetitive chorus kind of get annoying, but this is not annoying. Ooh, English sub. Look at that little shout-out right there.
They shouted themselves out for doing the sub. Thanks for the subs, though.
That was
Il-hoon's She's Gone.
That was good. That actually was good.
It sounded rock.
Well, a bit. The instrumental was rock, but he still rapped on it. And had a catchy chorus. And attractive dancers. I'll be honest.
Attractive dancers matter.
It looked like she was dancing in a 7-Eleven, and I was like... Where do I apply to that 7-Eleven at?
Il-hoon, you impressed me. Like, normally, I really need, like, some...
Now she's gone.
...rapped climax. Like, I really need them to go off.
Rapped climax.
Yeah, I need them to, like, do something rap that in a rap that's, like, really, like, impressive. Like, something I wouldn't expect at a third base.
Third base?
Yeah, just come straight out of right field.
Right field? We get a baseball game?
Yeah. But normally, I'd need something that I wouldn't expect to just watch him go off. But his rap was very tame, just very... clean, flowy, and all of that. But the thing that got me is that chorus he did and put in there is so nice.
I feel like I'm in class right now.
It is, because It's so good. That chorus just so impressed good. Me so, so much.
So, so much.
So, wow.
I'm sorry.
Wow. Wow, Bryson.
I'm sorry.
Anyways, let me show you Ilhoon and B2B to see show you what else he can rap like.
The channel was BTOB, wasn't it?
B2B.
Oh, I don't know. I thought the channel name said B's. Is BTOB a group?
Yes.
Girl.
Girl.
Girl. Is that Ram Monster?
Yeah. Okay, so he's the one with the normal hair with this rap. They're gonna rotate.
Have I seen this? I've seen this. Yeah.
That's Ilhoon.
Rapping?
Yeah. That's Ilhoon.
Did I react to this?
No. And then that's Minyo. Okay, let me get it exactly.
This is a rap battle?
Okay, it was. They went back and forth.
That's not a rap battle.
Shut up. Okay, so this is Ilhoon right now. Yeah, that's Ilhoon in his B2B K-pop group.
B2B? That says BTOB official.
It's called B2B. Look at the Korean. B.
Oh, I thought it was like B number, like the number two. Okay. Okay. That was, yeah.
K-pop born, has a lot of, I think their name.
K-pop has a lot of numbers. So
I think their name stands for Born to. I forgot.
But YouTube. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. That's confusing. That name.
And then one more example, just showing you the rap. I'm not gonna show you the full song. I think I reacted to this with Hamza. So he's gonna be the one dressed as the Joker.
Who's she? I didn't know she was like a cameo from another group. Yeah, why is his hair red?
He's dressed as a Joker.
I thought his hair was green. Oh, she's Harley Quinn.
Yeah, so that's Ilhoon in his group B2B. But then we just saw his solo. So you like his solo?
Yeah.
Bryson likes Ilhoon. Bryson likes Ilhoon. I was really scared you weren't gonna like it.
Uncomfortable.
Why? I was really scared because I heard it had a rock bass, and I'm like,
I like some rock stuff. I mean, Drug Restaurant, that was not rap, but.
Well, no, I don't mean like rock stuff. But normally, like, if I play like a rap song,
I'm picky with rock.
So that just proves it even more that it was good because Bryson likes it because he's usually picky with.
I'm picky about a lot of stuff.
You are. I loved it too. That chorus was amazing, and I just keep repeating myself now. So thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed, show some love down below. You have a problem with me?
A little bit.
K-pop and show the safe way.
The safe way! I still gotta pee.
Go pee.
Where?
Run into Sears.
I'm not gonna go pee in Sears. Who pees in Sears?
Then pee in Qdoba.
Already, we were already in there.
Then don't pee at all.
I gotta pee! Get so rich, I hear. Molly, bonjour,